numbers around now and edge you're picking.
Four large, please, Rachel.
Four large and two little ones. We should have known. The two little ones are one and two very little. And as we know, 50, 75, 125 are your large ones and your target. 708.
708. Numbers up.
I've got 707, Colin.
OK, one away. Stay.
Nah, 6 million.
Ed, for 7 points.
OK, 101 is 101.
Yep.
75 plus 50 over 25 is 5.
25, 5, yep.
Add to your 2.
7.
And times them together.
707.
Very good. And stay, 7 million. That's got to be it. 708?
No, you can get it.
Go for it.
Yeah, I've got something to do.
What's this second seat?
100 over 25 is 4. 75 add 1 is 76. 76 times 4 is 304. Add the 50 for 354, and then you can times it by 2, 708. Yes.
Always room for improvement. Right, the first tea time teaser of our second quarter final of Series 86 is the Wilds. Sums these two up. The Wilds. What Jack Smith did for his supper. What Jack Smith did for his supper. How did you get on with that? The tea time teaser. The Wilds becomes whistled. What Jack Smith did for his supper. It's our second quarterfinal. Our second seed has an early lead. 22 plays 7. Long, long way to go. You're in control now. What way are you going?
One from the top, please, Rachel.
One from the top and 5 little. And you're hoping Ed falls asleep during this round, doesn't get any points. Right, 5 little ones. 5, 5, 10, 4. 7 and the big one, 25. And the target, 549.
549, numbers up. Stay.
No, I lost that again. I can't believe that I've lost it.
No worries. There. No worries. I know what you mean. It was one of those ones, Ed.
And I got 550.
Okay, off you go.
25 times 4.
25 times 4 is 100.
I added 10.
And the 10.
And then times it by 5.
Times it by 5 for 1 away. Well done.
Okay, 549. Tricky one, Rachel. You're working today. Is it possible?
I think it must be, but you're going to have to leave it with me, I'm afraid.
I will do. Second quarter final and two really hard numbers rounds where Rich has bested both Steve and Ed and about to do it again.
Yeah, you're going to geek out on this one. You're going to enjoy this, Colin. If you say 7 plus 4 is 11, times by 10 is 110, times by 25 is 2,750, take away the 5 for 2,745 and divide it by the second 5, 549.
That is X-rated in my book. Ed, you're choosing again.
Four large, I suppose.
I suppose. You've been here so long, it's a chore now. No, this will be fun. Four large, two little, and they are 5, 10, 25, 75, 50, 100, and the target to reach 229.
229, numbers up. Thank you. 29, Ed.
I've just got 230.
OK, one away. Steve.
225.
Five away, so it'll be 7 points for Ed if this comes off.
OK, so add 175, 50 and a five.
100 plus 75 plus 50 plus five gets you to one away. Can't argue with that.
Tell me how you got that four.
You're going to have to leave it with me.
Tricky one, right? It's a good time to have to leave something with you as we get our second tea time teaser of our second quarterfinal of Series 86. Osteopath. Osteopath. You can see their eyes when they shoot. You can see their eyes when they shoot. Welcome back. Great mood in the studio today for a second quarter final. Your tea time teaser to get you through the break was Osteopath. It becomes potatoes. You can see their eyes when they shoot. Steve, six of the best, please.
I'll try two from the top for the change, please, Rachel.
Why not? Two for the top, four little, final one of the week. And these little numbers are 6, 9, 8, and 2. And the large one's 50 and 25. And the final target, 676.
676, last numbers. Six, seven, six, Steve.
675.
One away. Ed.
676.
OK, bang on. Off you go.
OK, so I did 50 plus 25.
75.
Times by 9.
675.
6 plus 2 is 8.
Yep.
Divided by the other 8 is 1, and add it on.
Marvellous. 676.
Good stuff. No problems for a second seed. He'll be in the semi-finals. Steve, nothing better than going out with a countdown conundrum. OK, here we go. Let's reveal today's quarter-final countdown conundrum. Ed.
Poignants.
Poignants. Let's have a look. Yes. 105. What a score. 34 for Steve. It's been an absolute joy to be
here.
It's
been an absolute pleasure for me. Once again, I didn't expect to get this far, and I've absolutely enjoyed every single minute of it. And yeah. I hope I've gone out to the eventual winner.
Yeah. Well, listen, Ed, here we go. Next week, you'll be here on Thursday for the second semi-final, so a bit of time to think about it. How are you feeling?
Well, aside from winning this game, it was a really fun game. You know, Stephen's a great character, and I just thoroughly enjoyed it. So. Yeah, I look forward greatly to next week.
Maybe in tribute, you could do the red hair.
Yeah.
That's a definite no. You heard it, you go up, your voice went up, so that's a no. Right, Pride of Booters Town to be back for the semi-finals. Fortunately, Vic won't. What a glorious debut. I mean, you started alone. Your hero wasn't beside you. And Susie joined us. It's been a really enjoyable week. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have, haven't you?
Oh, my gosh, this has been the best time ever. Congratulations, you two are amazing to see. And it's just been so much fun, so thank you for having me. And it's been lovely to meet you all.
Yeah, and it has to be said, no matter what happened, it is just not countdown without you.
Oh, thank you.
It really isn't, thank you.
Thank you.
Rachel, get the Christmas shop and done. See you back here on Monday.
See you then.
Happy days. We cannot wait. Rachel, Susie and I will be here with bells on. You can count on us.